I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello, people. This is the continuation of One Punch Man, a Hero Nobody Knows. Please enjoy.
One Punch Man, a hero nobody knows.
Why don't you come and play, small fry?
I'm doing this! I came to help!
Loser anymore.
Very heroic.
Master needs no more disciples.
Thank you.
You're in the way! Move!
Don't push your luck!
Idiot! Get pretty like this! You're dead! What? Oppressing!
Now you're worthy prey.
Hello there, hero. I have a mission for you, one that's specifically suited to your skills. Have you heard of the House of Evolution? It's a group with dangerous ideologies that we've been monitoring for some time now. After an exhaustive search, we've discovered the location of their hideout. Now that we finally know where they're located, it's high time we get someone inside and find out more about their operations. I want you to infiltrate their base. Get all the information you can. This delicate mission will require serious field skills, which is why you're the hero for the job. Your recent work has caught HQ's eye. We have high hopes for you. Now, it's time to prove your worth as a hero. I'm certain you won't let us down. For your convenience, I took the liberty of adding this job to the mission counter at HQ. Accept the mission and get to work. Time is of the essence. The sooner you start, the sooner you'll finish. Farewell. Oh, and good luck. The House of Evolution's headquarters should be somewhere nearby, hero. Have you been able to find the entrance yet? What? The entrance is destroyed? That's very peculiar. This does not bode well at all. Avoid combat and infiltrate their headquarters undetected. Your priority is to ascertain their objective. The fortress walls won't let radio waves through, so this is as far as I can guide you. Good luck.
Way too scrawny. So, Some random hero trash somehow made it all the way down here? Whatever. I'm Carnage Kabuto. Let's get it on.
I'm not done! What?
Already here.
It is you again. Master Saitama, allow me to take care of this nuisance.
Sure. Knock yourself out.
Yes! You're strong, aren't you?
Don't disappoint me, you hear? I mean, you're this place's ultimate weapon, right?
Now, let's start the killing!
What are you doing? Huh?
If I had attacked just now, he would have killed me! Who the hell is this guy? He's leaving himself wide open! Yet all my instincts are screaming, sending out danger signals! You stupid bastard! What the hell? How'd you get so damn strong?
So you want to know too, huh? Okay, fine. Genos, you listen up too. Ready? I got one lesson, and one lesson only. What's important is to make sure you stick to this intense training regimen.
He is going to tell us right now? The secret to Master's power will be revealed?
What training?
Listen, Genos. You just have to keep doing it. No matter how hard it gets. No matter how much you want to quit. It took me 3 years to get this strong. 100 push-ups! 100 sit-ups! 100 squats! Then a 10-kilometer run! Every single day! And of course, make sure you eat 3 meals a day. Even just a banana will do for breakfast. A year and a half later, I started to notice a difference. My determination had finally begun to pay off. I was bald, and I had become stronger. Human beings are strong because we have the ability to change ourselves.
You are so full of crap. That is nothing but standard strength training, and it is not even that intense. It is just a normal level. I must become stronger, stronger than ever before. I did not ask to study under you just to hear nonsense jokes.
You may not believe me, but that's really all I did.
Oh, yeah? If you don't want to tell us your secrets, so be it. I bet you aren't stronger than me anyway. But since you pissed me off, I'm gonna kill you nice and slow.
Rest in me.
Try it! Stop!
My guard down again.
He is tough!
You can't stop me! No one can! When I get like this, I lose control for a whole week, and my lust for death cannot be quelled! After I kill you, I'll head into town and go on a killing rampage until next Saturday!
This guy's in carnage mode. That's real bad. And he said he'll be on a killing rampage for a whole week? That means...
If you're a strong hero, then just try and stop me! Take that! I'm not just raw!
Today's bargain day in the supermarket! Today's bargain day in the supermarket! Today is bargain day in the supermarket! Ah, I really screwed up!
Master!
Ah!
Master, are you all right? Hijiki and Octopus?
Yeah. They were cheap today. Real, real cheap.
Amazing! Nothing escapes your keen eyes, Master!
But the limited time sale is...
You most certainly live up to your reputation.
Thank you. The terrorist group responsible for the riots call themselves the Paradisers. The situation is grim, with several of the heroes who responded already wounded. We have just learned the identity of the Paradisers' leader. Hammerhead is a Class B criminal. He has reportedly been involved in several violent incidents in the past. He is a man of large stature, standing over 2 meters tall and weighing 210 kilograms. According to one report, Hammerhead once fought 20 men in a street brawl and sent them all to the hospital. The Paradisers sent the following message to this TV station. We will continue to riot until food, clothing, and shelter are provided free of charge to those who do not work, amongst other unintelligible demands.
An old situation sounds boring. No need for me to get involved.
Like Hammerhead, the group is made up of unemployed young men with no motivation to work. The Paradiser group members all have shaved heads, making them quite the intimidating sight. Those who encounter any shaven-headed men are advised to leave the area immediately.
What? They stole my look. I spend all this time trying to be a hero. But if they keep acting up, I'll be treated like a villain. I'm gonna smash them.
couldn't do without you.
Don't push your luck!
Hellstorm!
Damn it! This is bad.
Did Master do that?
Definitely live up to your rep.